Welcome back to Dr. Joe's Dojo. Again today, we will be doing our regular 30-minute Qigong and soft Tai Chi. But first, let's say a few words about the martial arts. There are hard martial arts, which I guess are useful if you're interested in back alleys and bar rooms. And if you are interested in those things, and that's why you want to learn a martial art, you're probably better off learning Kung Fu, or how about mixed martial arts? What we're doing is a soft martial art. It's good for health, flexibility, and mobility. Please join me and we'll go through our regular session. Close stance. Gather some energy. Open stance, hands on hips. We're going to rotate our necks. Go as far as you can. It'll keep getting better. Back to the front. Try not to move your shoulders very much. Up to the ceiling. And down to the floor. Arms out in front, small triangle. Pull it back as far as you can. If I get distracted today, there are 13 deer out at our feeders. Two fists, and we're going to reach for the sky. Go as high as you can. If you have trouble, you can lift one up with the other. Do as best you can. Now cross your wrists, and we're going to make some big circles. Hands on your low back, slide up, flex your wrists, and extend your wrists. Slide up, flex your wrists, extend your wrists. One hand behind your back, go for the ceiling. Move the hand up a little bit in the back. Try to touch your head with your arms, straight up overhead. Move your hand up in the back a little bit. Now Now up as high as it'll go in the back. Now lock your fingers together, up overhead, and bend. Back down, lock them together, up overhead, bend. Two fists and push forward with one and rotate back to the front. Now push with the other. Rotate. Hands on your hips and roll your hips around. If you have trouble doing that, think left, front, right, back. Now go the other direction. Right, front, left. Cross your wrists, up overhead, arms out, palms up, palms down, and relax. Up overhead, palms up, palms down, relax. Now into a bow stance and push. Rotate to the other side. Bow stance, push. Notice when you go into a bow stance, your knee does not go more forward than your foot. Bow stance, up overhead, and bend to your knees, now to your feet. And slide up. Again, lock your fingers, up overhead, bend to the knee, and to your feet. Now slide up to your knees, and we're going to rotate our knees. If you can't rotate them, rock them a little bit side to side, or rock them a little bit front to back. Now go the other direction. Stance, bend your knee, rotate to the side, 45 degrees. Bend your knee, 45 degrees. Leo. close stance. Now, squat as best you can. And up. Once more, slide down, squat, and up. Wide stance, ma boo. Now we're going to hug our knee, if you can, bring it up, if not, do that empty step. Now we'll do the other one, bring it up, hug the knee, or do the empty step like I'm doing. Now the Tai Chi walk, step forward and come up on your toe in the back. Up on your toe in the back. Feet together, we're going to back up. Back step. Feet together. Now, ma boo. Two fists, and we're going to push forward with both hands. Down, push. Get down as far as you can. If all you can do is that, that's better than nothing. If you can get down further, do it. Keep your back straight. Now turn to the side. We're going to do a little bow step. And hold the bow step. And then push. We'll do the other side. Bow step. Hold it. And push. Back to the front. Feet together. And we're going to circle the body. Open, turn, bow step, push. Make the bow step a little wider this time. Bow step, push. open stance, and we're going to lift that one foot up off the ground if you can. Now the other one. If you can hold it up there, do so. Or empty step. Try to hold it. Side kick. Front kick. Back kick. Two fists, rotate as far as you can, push out, and back to the front. Rotate the other direction as far as you can, push out, back to the front, push out, back to the front. Wide stance. Going to nabu, and we're going to fist and palm. Once more. Fist and palm. Open stance. Up the center, two fists, and down. Up the center, two fists, and down. Up the center, two fists, and down. Once more, two fists, and down. Now, big circle. Two fists and down the center. Circle, fists, down the center. Circle, fists, down the center. Once more. Palm in the front, fist in the back. Rotate. Make the transition smooth. Try to keep upright. Try to keep your back straight. Abu, and we're going to do a one-hand punch. Open stance and swing your arms out. Swing them out wide. Self-massage alongside of your nose, up into your eyebrows, further out your eyebrows, over your temples, the slide down, and we're gonna part our hair and massage that muscle as it attaches to your skull. Now slide down on it a little bit. Massage it with your thumbs. Now that lump behind your ears and your jaw joint. Now between your thumb and first finger, that web. Now get the other one. Now some chest massage, very gently, small circle. Now make the circle bigger and include your abdomen. Circle. Now small circles. Now part your hair and then massage the big muscle in the upper part of your back. That one that gets all knotted up all the time. Now let's do the other side. Open stance and lift that leg up in the air if you can. If not, do that empty step. Get that arm up in the air on the other side. Open stance. Arms in your low back, hands on it, rotate, back to the front, rotate, back to the front, forward bend, keep your face up, up straight, bend your back and look at the ceiling, back to the front. Hands on your low back, rotate, front, rotate, front, forward bend, upright, backward bend, look at the ceiling. Come up on your toes a little bit. Each time you lift your arms up, come up on your toes a little bit. Now, two big ones. On your toes. Now, soft Tai Chi. Gather some energy. Step out. Relax. Open. Keep your wrist loose. Push down. Shift the weight to the right foot. Small ball, right hand on the top. Park the horse's mane. T-step, toe step, white crane spreads its wings. Brush knee. T-step, heel step, play the lute. Toe step, repel the monkey. Weight on the right foot, small ball, right hand on top. Grasp the sparrow's tail. Big push. Now rotate. Left hand on the top. Grasp the sparrow's tail the other side. Big push. Now drop that right hand down, bring it around. Step together, weight on your right foot. Hit that claw hand. Single whip. Now drop it down. Clouds. Another claw hand and another single whip. T-step. Pat the horse on the neck. Toe step. Pat the horse. Right heel kick. If all you can go is that, that's fine. Punch ears. Rotate and do a left heel kick. Again, just that is enough. Claw hand. Snake creeps down. Rooster stands on left leg. Claw hand. Snake creeps down. Rooster stands on right leg. Shovel. T-step, toe step, kneel on the bottom of the seat. Fan back. Overhand punch. piston punch. Appears closed. Closing. Now, you just did a soft martial art. Several times I have said it does not make any difference at all if you make a mistake. And the reason I said that is because we're not trying to learn something to hurt somebody. What we're trying to do is maintain our flexibility and our mobility. I hope you had fun. Thank you, Joe, for watching. If you have any comments or questions, please let me know. If not, I'll see you again on Sunday, if you're available. If not, you can always watch by going to Dr. Joe's Dojo, either on Facebook or on YouTube. Goodbye now.